there is not too much things that you could do here in Cuba, you know.
Tener un par que se pudiera patinar es como una adicción, es un amor. Es algo que nosotros vivimos y no podemos dejarlo nada más que empezamos.
And give you a kid skateboard, they give you a purpose.
And you automatically just want to help. They ask me a skateboard, that's what I'm going to give them, a skateboard.
Someone's got to bring that stuff to these people. We sit here in paradise and take it for granted.
Bringing in the things that we're bringing in, we're Americans. We can get away with this kind of stuff. We're going to go in there and we're going to see what's going on and we're going to help these kids. It's easier to ask forgiveness and for permission. And I mean, I'll be honest with you, it was completely illegal what we did. What's the worst thing that could happen? We're just helping kids. It was all a gamble. And that's when it hit me. This could go bad.